People ask for what they get. Just consider this street scene. They act as though crooks only exist in detective novels and whodunit films. Women in particular. For years, they nag the old man to buy them a car, or a better car, and then they either smash it up or leave it.